All right.
Oh my god, that was a horrible throw. Free candy, basically. Come on, shinies. Yeah. Super bad throw. Whatever. Can't be shiny, but it's worth it. Gotta get my rock metal. God, so bad. One day, Beldum. I miss the community day for Beldum, so I don't have a shiny and it hurts to this day. Come on, bud. You would think with all these spawns I would find a shiny, but no. It's so dark where I'm at right now that the screen makes me so I can't barely see the sidewalk. Sometimes it's ridiculous how small it has to be for excellent. Oh man. God. I wish there was more spawns. I like living in a small town, but it also sucks. Fucking hidden sticks almost took me out. Oh, hello. How are you? How are you, Dark Gamer? This is literally just an after work walk, just decide to play Pokemon. My Pokédex, God, it sucks, but sure, dude. What's the question? I wanted to complete some of them, but then I got a little sidetracked. What? Oh, fuck, you know what? Me and my brother used to play this a lot together. He kind of abandoned it. Me and my friends would play. They don't play anymore, so I basically just play here and there. My Pokemon? Sure, I guess. Like, how many I have, or like, do you want it sorted by like CP or? Is that good enough? Anything else, man? Oh, that was a real shit throw. I'm sure, man. I know people, like, literally, that I've met that are way higher than me. Way better guys. Like, my buddy Barry, his collection puts mine to shame. That guy is insane. Like, what level are you? I'm sure your collection's pretty decent. Ah, okay. I'm sure your collection's decent, man. What level are you? I've had a lot of help getting my collection, so just go out there and make friends, man. It took me like a year to get from 39 to 40, so you just gotta get out there. Friends are good though. They're hard to come by. Almost none of my friends play those anymore. Yeah. My one buddy used to get so mad at raids, he'd almost throw his phone. Yeah, I don't know why he was such a baby. Still, it was nice though, playing with other people that I knew. Now I pretty much just look for shinies. I don't know. I don't really have the time to try to level up. These are ridiculous. The 200 in a day. Oh, that's pretty sweet. Yeah, you gotta play to have fun, not to like be one of those max level Chads. My buddy's armored Mewtwo right now. I just like collecting candies for him. Also, he's almost max level friendship, so I'm going for that. There he is. He has something, one of them. Need my ghost metal. Yeah, but some guys have lower CP, but their stats are just, they're decent. Like, Charizard only reaches 2,000-something, but he's pretty good. Oh, hell yeah, thank you. I appreciate that so much more than I could ever express, really. It does mean a lot to me. And don't look at that derf I just did. Like most players in my small town, I don't even know who they are. They're just random people. I never get to play with anyone here. We could do a raid and no one will show up, not a single person. Oh, Arcanine, I love Arcanine. I also never ever have Pokeballs. So bad at keeping them. wrong area. Really though, you should get out there and play some, man. It's always welcome having players out. I honestly love Leafeon and all the evolutions. I just wish they looked better shiny. I have a couple Eevees, but I just don't like the way they look. Flareon's my favorite and he looks horrible shiny. Ah, welcome back. You should play it more, man. More players, the better. Oh, fucking, I suck. Nice. I'm guessing Leafeon's your best. Really? Want to trade. The only way to trade is to spoof, right? Why don't you just copy my trainer code and add me, dude? All right. And you wanted to trade? Trade what? All right. Not bad, man. Your stats aren't too bad. I like the spider. Your style's pretty cool, too. I go for the goofy look, man. My character is stupid as hell. All right, man, like, what are you wanting for the trade? Alright. Well, are there any legendaries? Well, that'll take a lot of stardust, actually. That'd be like a million. But is there any guys you want? Like, guys you like? I added you. And I sent you a gift. DarkGamer2200. I added you. It's you and your Galvantula. Are you sure? Maybe also sort by gifts, because it'll have a pending gift. All right. Usually the trades have a, don't they have like a distance limit unless you spoof to their location? Or did they change it? We can try. Yep, it says out of range for trading. Yeah, I don't know why they do that. Don't some of the 3DS and Switch games allow trading online? Hey man, you'll get there. You just gotta keep on getting out there. You just gotta play it and you'll do good. You won't need someone else's Pokemon. Alright man, well I'm probably gonna go in a minute. I'm just about home. I gotta eat something. Just got out of work. It was great having you though. Really, man. Enjoy the rest of your night or day wherever you are, man. And thank you. Really thank you for joining. You're the man. Alright, adios.